stop. Bulldog fans braving the cold. Start of the game, St. Mary's in defiance on third and one. Dustin Hallions to Bo Kenning, who pushes his way for a tough first down. Then we got a pass play, but it is incomplete. Gives Defiance the ball. Third and four now. Alex Gonzalez to Jake Meyer. Nice hookup for Coach Beauty's team and a first down. Then Gonzalez hands it off to Damian Elford, but here comes that St. Mary's defensive line. Coach Reams' guy's doing well. Later in the drive, Gonzalez keeps it, takes it up the middle for a nice gainer. Again, Gonzalez looking to Braden Frederick this time. He pushes all the way to a first down. How many times have Doug Fry and Jerry Beauty gone head-to-head? That would be an interesting number. Then Defiance on third. They can't connect over the middle. That's St. Mary's defense holding strong. Defiance goes for it on fourth down, but they would come up short. More good coverage from St. Mary's. We're scoreless at this point. And Defiance, boy, did the offense come out after we left. 49-21 Rough Riders get a big road victory. So